Hello, my name is Frederick Anefi. Stay safe, learn PowerPoint under 2 minutes. I know most of you know me in the Excel industry. Today, I want to really show something small on animations in PowerPoint. And I'll start with animation trick one. In the coming weeks, you'll see me doing more in PowerPoint. I'll be showing you and I'll focus on animations. But today, we are starting with animation trick one, that is shift the focus trick. Normally we have our presentations and normally in the outline when we have our bullet points focusing on what we have in the slides. Most of the time in our slideshow presentation, there's no any animation in there and it comes in raw like that. And as you are talking about, let's say review, someone is really focusing on the conception of the idea. But to really put animation in there, I'm going to walk you through the animation process. So first you click on animations, then you select your bullet point, then you select the white, then you go to the effect options. So the effect is you want it to move from left, so it flies in from the left. Then we make sure that our animation pan is on and we want it to really work when we click. So when we click on a click, our animation should have an impact. So example, if you go to the animation mode, it means when we click, then at least we will have the point blend points being shown. But we want to add a shift the focus trick where if one comes, the other one will rather be at the background than to be a little bit faint. And to add that trick to it, we'll select where we have the animation pan. We'll select all. So we'll select the animation pan and make sure that we have all the animation pan selected. Then we go to review. Then now we go to effects options. Then where we have the effect options, we go after animation. We say we should dim it to a light ash here. So then we select that and we click on OK. So here you will see that after talking about that particular point, it's really shaded off. So let's go to the PowerPoint presentation. On a click, you can see the conception of the idea. Brainstorming. So now you see that the conception of the idea is now a little bit faint. Then you can see the planning, execution, monitoring, and review. So this is what I call animation trick one, shift the focus trick. Thank you very much for following us on this page. This I'll call the Fred PPT. Thank you very much and continue to follow us on this channel. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.